I will be using the one-handed technique in the US Open this week. I started the one-handed drill just to work on exposing the bounce, using the club the way it's designed. And then over time, it just became clear I was a better chipper with one hand. Feels great to be out here at Los Angeles Country Club. I am quite nervous for the tournament, but it's good nerves, and I can't wait to tee it up on Thursday.